is very important, you know, not only to my community, but to a lot of small town communities. You know, when we left today, you know, people were coming outside in the street, honking their horns with their signs and all that. I mean, you know, so it's big, you know, getting ring number six and state championships number six. I mean, it's no other feeling that's like it. But, you know, Javay, you want to answer that question too?
All I got to say, we just been working on since freshman year. We always knew that our seniors were going to be our last year. It's our last game. We just put our all out on the field as a team, as a seniors. That's all we did.
Yeah, yes, first sir. Half, we talked about it all year, how important special teams was for you in the first half. It was kind of battle of field position.
Right.
But I guess taking that 3-0 lead going into the second half, how important was that? Kind of build a little bit of momentum that you weren't really able to have early.
Right. Well, you know, we're blessed to have Liam Adamson. You know, Liam actually kicked in this game as a freshman, too. You know, Liam was actually carted off this field as a freshman, too, because he had his leg broke. And when we got down close enough, he just kept tapping me on the shoulders like, "Coach, let's kick. I swear I can make it. I can make it. Let's kick. Let's kick. Let's kick." You know, and we were able to do it. But just to have him, you know, just to get 3 points or 1 point, it was big because we took that momentum in, with us in the halftime. Because I was telling the coaches, "Hey, look, if we win this football game 3-0, a win is a win. You know, we'll take it." So just to have Liam is a big plus.
Question. Coach, the way the game started, at least when they got the ball, it kind of looked like it was going to be another tough game against them for y'all.
Right.
How big was it? They went down and actually scored, but a holding penalty. I mean, they were holding, and they brought it back. And just talk about, you know, what that did for y'all as far as a jolt of energy or whatever it did.
Right. Well, you know, that's something else that we told our kids, too. You know, you talk about penalties. You know, that's something that we saw on tape. You know, sometimes – they work. They would be holding. Sometimes it get called. Sometimes it doesn't get called. But if it didn't get called, you know, we just told our kids, keep playing, keep fighting. Because holding penalties, it happens in the NFL. It happens in college. It happens at 5A, 4A, 3A, 2A, 1A level football. You know, but how are you going to respond? Are you going to lay there and cry about it? Because the referees, you know, when we talk, the referees are deaf. You know, they could care less what you're saying. So it's just about lining back up and playing football.
Question.
This for the guys. After losing to Manning last year in the quarters and then knowing you were going to have him in the state championship again, I guess what was the motivation and what was that feeling like knowing you were going to be able to come away with it in the waning moments of this game?
Well, Coach told us don't look at it as getting back. It's more of redemption. So we took that and we just came prepared ourselves. Shout out to the defense. They going to play well, did what the coach said. So we did our job.
Just piggybacking off what he's saying, we didn't look at it as a revenge kind of thing, but more of redemption. We knew that we worked hard from the beginning of this year, from January, we've been working hard, and we knew that we've earned this moment, and we came prepared to win.
Well, you know, last year we lost to them 30-34, so I always told myself, like, if we ever get to play them again, I'm gonna leave it all out there. Cause I wouldn't go out like sad for my senior. So I'm like, so you know, we shut down their offense, you know, and they just kept our foot on their neck, and it was that.
All I gotta say is that I just had to talk with my seniors, talking about this our last game, and this is a team we lost to in the third round. So we gotta bring it all, put our foot on our neck, and don't let up.
Right, and just to echo what all of them saying, you know, it wasn't about revenge for us. You know, they came to Amite last year. We didn't finish the job. They beat us. So I just told our guys, it's about redemption. If you missed a block last year, redeem yourself. If you missed a tackle last year, redeem yourself. You know, and that's one of the things, too, in the offseason. That's all our kids heard. You know, they had this coming back. They had that coming back. They had this coming back. They had that coming back. But what nobody knew is we had our entire team coming back, too. Plus, we had a mobile quarterback that was coming back that nobody didn't even know about. So, you know, we kind of took all that in, you know, put it internally, and it showed today in our effort.